Hello everyone. Welcome to 7. Luna 25 suffers emergency situation in lunar orbit. Russia's Luna 25 spacecraft suffers technical glitch in pre-landing maneuver. The Russian space agency, Roscosmos, released a statement via Telegram stating that the Luna 25 spacecraft was instructed to execute a maneuver at 7:10 a.m. Eastern Time, aiming to position the spacecraft into a pre-landing orbit around the Moon. Unfortunately, the planned maneuver was derailed by an unexpected emergency situation on board the automatic station, preventing the execution of the intended parameters. Roscosmos has dispatched its management team to analyze the situation further. Roscosmos did not specify whether the incident will prevent Luna 25 from making a landing. The spacecraft is scheduled to land on the south pole of the Moon on Monday, racing to land on Earth's satellite ahead of an Indian spacecraft. The lunar south pole is of particular interest to scientists, who believe the permanently shadowed polar craters may contain water. The frozen water in the rocks could be transformed by future explorers into air and rocket fuel. The incident's potential impact on the scheduled landing, set for August 21, remains uncertain. Luna 25's journey commenced with its launch aboard a Soyuz 2.1B rocket from Russia's Vostochny Cosmodrome on August 10. Just days prior to the emergency, on August 16, the spacecraft successfully maneuvered into lunar orbit. As Russia's Roscosmos grapples with the emergency aboard Luna 25, the global space community watches closely to determine the impact on its lunar ambitions and whether the mission can overcome this setback to achieve its historic landing. Thank you,